Anyway, we're back, and I decided I'm going to combine this into a video, so that means more waiting. Aww, the crowd says. Yes, you gotta wait longer. Sorry, I just decided I didn't want to cut the video. I'm a lazy butt, I know. Call me one if you will. Or if you wish. You can, I don't care, but... Attentively. Let's play number 2 will be an RPG, and it most likely will be Pokemon. So if you look, if you love Pokemon games, that'll be a game to look forward to. It's not gonna be like a DS game, I don't believe, because I don't do so well recording those. Anyway. I'll not sit here in a minute. Once I get everything down here and stuff. Anyway, so, what's the point of my videos? I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm losing my mind here. I'm going insane. Anyway, let's actually see what's up here. I haven't even talked to this guy yet. But we'll do that another time in this level. Probably in this part. Maybe part 2 of this part or whatever. One does not believe. Oh my god, birds! Hello, I'm trying to meet you. My god. Stupid, retarded birds. Oh, now I see where that dog is supposed to take me. There we go. There we go, victory jump. Which one is this? The one where you gotta swim in the acid with the submarine? Yep. Oh, what am I doing? I would have just, you know. Oh my god, Spyro, drive it. Really? I should have just went down and... You can get him without locking onto him. My gosh, come on, don't start this game. They're just gonna keep turning on me. Quit going up! I can't drive it up! I can only drive it left and right and down. Where are they? The dumb torpedo things are sitting and hiding. God, stay on.